Man, you would not believe the hell I had to go through to get here. My parents paid for my college. I spent 4 grueling years cheating off my honor roll girlfriend who I just proposed to because she wants my babies so bad. And now, fresh out of college, I have to get a job? What's that about? There's no moratorium for men like me anymore. There's no fun for guys like us. Nah. Oh, and I had to park my Beamer like way down the road. Oh, I don't have a resume.
No need. Job's yours.
Yeah, baby! Oh, yeah! Oh, hey, ladies. Do any of you guys babysit?